Hallelujah. Welcome to another new week. What a mighty God we serve. We give God all the praise. I want you to make this declaration with me in the name of Jesus Christ. Remember, you shall decree a thing and it shall be established unto you in the name of Jesus Christ. Declare with me, say in the name of Jesus, I declare that my life is for the glory of God. All things are working together for my good because I love the Lord and I've been called according to his purpose. Everything I require for life and godliness has been delivered unto me, and I am enjoying life to the full. I have received abundance of grace. Thus, my capacity, visions, dreams, and ideas have expanded. I am conscious of the grace of God that is at work in me mightily. I expand on every side, grow stronger by the day like a cedar in Lebanon, and flourish like the palm tree. I am making progress by the Spirit, and of my increased progress and prosperity, there shall be no end. My entire being is incubated with the life of God, and I am empowered by the Holy Ghost to do bigger things. I am set on the course on which I must follow, and God's Spirit is leading me in the path of success, victory, and prosperity. I am made, and I live each day to the full God's dream for my life. I do not struggle, but enjoy unstoppable growth and progress as I receive guidance and light from the Lord. I am seated with Christ in the heavenly places, far above all hardship, troubles, perils, and corrupting influences in the world. I dominate and triumph over circumstances today and always. Blessed be God. In Jesus' name I declare. Amen.